I'll be singing Hazel's Sister by Dream.
You're hurting your own throat, and you know that. But yeah, it fit well together. I don't know how much.
No, it had the energy and.
I liked how you tried to reinvent yourself, like following last year. But I think what you should do now is to marry the two styles, because like you can't be singing like that all the time.
Yes.
And I think like if you try to like combine them, it'll work. Because yeah, at the same time like I think there are too many notes you're trying to hit which you can't really hit, and it's killing your throat, and yeah, it's also killing your ears, right? Yeah. Oh. But otherwise, it was a very good performance.
Otherwise,
I go cry. Well,
find something that where you can sing, you know, more naturally.
Find a middle ground.
Find a song where your voice sounds more sweet.
But yet, it shows off what you can do.
Yeah, I was going to say that. Okay, so no, because I think that you chose a song that where you can actually like, you know, try something different, and it shows that you are not afraid to try, you know, singing in a different voice and all that. And I, one song like that should be alright. I think just the right length of time also. It's not too long.
Mm.
Yeah, I didn't get your age yet, so.
Yet.
No, it was good, and you started off confidently, and I like the fact that you notice people around you and you're looking at them and all that, so that's good stage presence, which I think will be very good on stage, you know. Yeah, so you have the right things in place. So just have a
host of songs.
I want to be nice, okay? I don't know, okay, I'll try.
By the way, your ukulele may be a bit of
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Cheers.
Bye.
Never mind, otherwise it's very good. Thank you, Mark.
Thank you. Thank you.